Hello everyone, this is me Mehdi Shakil, and guys, today in this quick video I'm gonna show you an easy way to test your internet connection speed from your Ubuntu CLI or Linux machine CLI. So without talking too much, let's get started. So first of all, what you need to do, you need to open up your terminal and make sure you have updated all of your packages. So type here sudo apt update, then hit enter. Now type your root password and it will update your current packages of your Ubuntu computer. Now what you need to do, clear your terminal, then just simply type here sudo apt install speedtest-cli, then hit enter. Now this command going to install the speedtest-cli tool on your Ubuntu computer. Now to check your internet connection speed, just simply on your terminal type speedtest-cli, then hit enter. Now it's going to test your internet connection speed and give you the output of your current download and upload speed. You can see it's testing the download speed now. So guys, here you can see my download speed, and now it's testing the upload speed. And guys, here you can see my download and upload speed. Using this simple tool, you can easily test your internet connection speed from your command line or terminal. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. Then please give a big thumbs up to this video and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SSTec tutorial, and I'm signing out.